Life versus death. Woohoo! Gamer, I'm back with another episode of Typoman. We just finished up chapter 2, on to chapter 3. Muse has been captured by the evil demon, and her last ditch effort before she completely passed away was to save me from falling. Yep, there we go. Not sure why we have to show this again, but there's the her leftover wing that's left and breaks apart to spell save. Okay. Can I walk on that? No. Good to know. Okay, so we have past, disaster, and gap. So obviously something at the spell with disaster that I'm not sure, so I hate to say it, I'm probably going to have to do a hint right away. So I'll be back in a sec. Okay. Suppose. Tear. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, so move you down. Move these down. Now I know actually what I'm doing. Passage. It's a quotation up there. Wonder if I still do stairs? Let's do that's what I wanted. I wanted raise. Let go. Okay. That and yay. Her light has gone out of my life. It is as if it never shone. I don't say that. Okay. sensors. Chapter 3. What do we got here? Looks very futuristic. Ooh, don't have a lot of time on those. Did that very well. Okay, and... Cover. Interesting. So also if I stayed down there, I would have been shot. Okay, guess I'm not going back that way. And down. I don't think we're... Well, let's see what happens. No, just death. Okay. I figured there might be a quotation down there or something. But there's not. Up and hop and hop and hop. Short-circuiting somewhere. Okay. Oh, that's where they are. Okay. Okay. Oh, hello. Doom. It's care. I'm waiting to see if that will do anything. Care? Huh, that worked. Okay. Oh. Oopsie. Okay, so let's go back. Let me see if I do care again, if that will protect me. C-A-R-E. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Nope. Okay. Okay. So, door note. No, no block. My mind is not coming up with anything, so I guess I'll do some more hints. So, one sec. Let's do error and see what happens. There's one of three words to do. Okay. Ooh, I did not. I almost missed that one. There's greed there. Oh, that's annoying. Ah, shoot. Ah. Come on. Let's figure there's a quotation up here somewhere. And I was right. This system is fed by all those lost souls and demons. So, one sec. Go all the way down to the bottom. So unfortunate is the land in need of the hero. I'm back. Okay. Whoop! So I want to make sure I don't get sucked up. There. Oh, so I have to jump over that. Okay. There we go. No. Oh, just missed that. Well, that's not a ladder. Never mind then. Okay, so I want to jump. And do that. And then up here and up here. Nope. Need to be a bit higher. And wrong way. Okay. There we go. Okay. Door. Can't go that way anyways. Oh, but there was a quote up there. So I'm going to error again. Let's just see what happens if. Okay. So I'll say. No count. There is stair, so let's try that. Move you over a bit. Let's see if stair will work. Can I push this over as far as I can this way? To allow me to push this over as far as I can to make those do stuff. Yes! There we go. There we go. Hello. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Huzzah. Okay. And ha, and ha, and ha. Here, fate. Okay, let me. Shoot. I know what I need to spell, but how do I do it? L-I-F-E. There we go. What do I do? Can I push him into that? No. Oh. Okay, I know what I'm supposed to do. Let him kill me. I know what I'm supposed to do. L-I-F-E. For life. Push life that way a bit. And we go L-I-E. Okay. Push you as far as that way so I can go. He's now off. Okay. As far that way as I can go. Grab an eye. Fine. Grab an E. Love. Oh, I know what I'm supposed to do. Push this back this way. I need the O. And just for the heck of it, I'm going to push you as far as this way as I can. Make sure he doesn't come back. I need F. For off. Already off, so I need an on. Can I do another lie to grab him? come on. Okay, so I have life, I have brave. What am I missing? Spell lever. Nope, actually, I wanted that. How that makes sense. Stop it. Okay. No, and unfortunately, I no longer have hints to figure it out. Okay, well, I guess I'll be right back. Okay, so I was right in what I was thinking. So I do need to spell off. We go over there for now. Okay. Which I know. Put those that way first. Okay. So I do need to spell off, but I need the opposite of the word off, so I need to build another lie to get on. Toss that. Toss that. And toss you. I did not mean to. Okay. Pull you this way. Grab you. Run this way. Large pile up of letters. Need you for two F's. Might as well just spell out lines of wasting any more of everyone's time. Okay, go that way. Thank you. Okay. That was a lot longer than it should have been. But we're here now. Ow! Okay, so at the time this right. Nope. Okay. So I had right as I had to move forward as soon as I passed through the first one. Ow. Should have ran. Okay. I'm going to say I'd do it, but then I'm going to jinx myself, so. Let's see. See? Okay. There we go. Okay, so rotate and spell spin or rotate that. Okay. So I spun that. Thank you. So push all you out of the way because I don't need any of you anymore. Will lift work? Okay. So we got lift that. So they can all disappear now. Don't have an open. Can't do close. Do lie to make it open. It's Aussie quotation up there. Don't have fall. Hmm. How can I make you guys open? Okay, one sec. Okay. Sure thought that when I was looking at it, but I'm pretty sure I used the exact same. No, I can't now. So we're supposed to just try to get so you can get to that ledge to get to the lever or get to the ladder because there is a quotation up there, but I didn't get it. So move on. You know, I haven't completed enough of this. Ooh, music's picking up. Yep, I figured as much. Learned my lesson the hard way that time. Well, not really hard way, but I learned my lesson there. Is that going to follow me? That one is, though. Okay. Music definitely picked up. What? Oh, shoot. Missed it by that minute. Okay. Just repetition. That's all that is. Okay, now what? Oh, I was supposed to get on that box. Nope. Oh, come on. There we go. Okay. Can I go down here? Was I supposed to go down here? Oh. Good life. Evil. Evil has been awoken. Oh, shoot. Nope, that's what he's not what you're supposed to do either. Can I sit here? Okay. Oh dear. Okay. Shoot. What? Oh. Dark. Oops. Ah, shoot. Okay, so at least I have a checkpoint. That was a mistake. Nope. That. There. Get over to here. Shoot. Okay, I know what word I have to do. Really? Oh, now we're going to give her that one. Okay, and up, and up, and up. need to spell good, if I can get this right. G-O-O-D spells good. Phew. That took him down quite a bit. Can I grab that? No. Okay. I need to spell life. Hopefully. If I can get up, I can. And make sure I do this right. Yes. Okay. L-I-F-E spells life. Yes. Huh. You're gonna eat me, aren't you? Defeat. Failed. Life versus death. Fate. You're going to eat me, and I'm going to get my last arm, aren't you? Into your belly. Start to separate and spell hero, because that's what the world needs. Once the air rotates. Hoper? I'm a hoper. Level complete, 30 deaths, only 2 or 5 quotes, oh well. Yay! Bane. Spells boon. Truth. I'm just spelling out letters whenever I want. Faith. Hope. Light. Bliss. Grace. Yay! I saved the world! Is that it? Did I get my muse back? Oh! That was good. I'd seen this come on to Google Play, and I've been wanting to play it for a while, but didn't really want to. Apparently wanted to play it by myself, but when I started this channel, I was like, yeah, I'm playing this as one of the games I'm going to play through. I've seen it way back when. I figured now who it was I saw that played it, and I enjoyed it then, and I really enjoyed it now. This was really, 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 really good. Helps you, not even the fact that this game that does suffer, a game that's just fun and interesting, not the well, also helps you if you aren't good at spelling to spell words. There's very simple words that, it just helps you with spelling in general. So let's see what happens if I hit the exit. Now it's obviously it's done. Just want to see now that the music died down. Okay. So exit. Are you going to do anything else? Or is it going to take me back to the main? No, it's just going to take me right back to the prologue and I start all over again. I'm guessing to see if I went to completion. But I'm not going to do that. I'm going to leave this episode here. I really enjoyed this and loved playing this. And if you want to play it for yourself, I'll leave a link for it in the description below. It's Android Gamer, Layer Days, and happy gaming!